Sir, I have to thank you. I mean, everybody has, but I have to thank you. I know amidst RRR promotions, and sir, you know how Rajamouli sir is, he'll get into every little detail. So even the promotion as to where we are standing, how we are looking, everything, sir, gets down to every little detail. So amidst film being on release, and there's so much to do, you have taken your time out and come here to present our film Brahmastra. So thank you so, so much. It really, really, truly means a lot. And I know how much it means for Ayan. I think when RRR trailer released, Ayan could not work the whole day. He was calling me 4 times. I can't do anything. Today is RRR day. I can't do anything. He is truly, I think, your biggest fan. And I know how much it means to him that you are here today, being so generous and so lovely. So thank you so much on behalf of the whole team. Nagarjuna sir, I think life truly comes a full circle. You worked with my father, sister, and now me. I think everybody wants to. My father, my sister, and now me. Truly working with you has been, I would say, the most easiest joyride. Like, it never felt like work. I remember the first day when Nagsa and Amla ma'am came to Bulgaria. We were all sitting in the room and, you know, Ayan was being very cute and saying, sir, we have this for you and food and we'll all go for dinner and we'll go for lunch and we'll do this. And Ranbir just took Nagsa to the side and said, he's being cute now, but tomorrow he's going to torture you on set. I'm just letting you know. And he was so gracious. And I actually, the next day, Nagsa started shooting before us and we went to set. And it was a bit of a action sequence and we saw sir and he was truly disheveled because of the look and because what he had to do in that sequence. And I looked at Ranbir, I said, I think you were right. He's really, really being put to task here. But he smiling went through the whole shoot. And I remember every location we used to go to, we used to wait for Nagsa to come, the whole team. As Ayan rightfully said, he was the favorite member. So whether it was in Bulgaria or in Varanasi, even in Bombay, sir was there and we used to wait for sir to come and have our few get-togethers. So it's truly been very special. Thank you so much, sir. We can't thank you enough for your generosity towards Brahmastra. Okay, now I'm going to stop talking and we can watch. Sir can take over.